Lionel, felicitaciones, quinto Balón de Oro. ¿Qué sensaciones? Se te vio emocionado en el escenario, ¿puede ser?
Sí, obviamente feliz por lo que significa, por ser el quinto, que nunca jamás imaginé una cosa así, así que fueron muchos años los que pasaron del primero, que fue en 2009.
This guy is the best player in the world at the moment, there is no doubt about that. And I think we're always nervous about calling people who are currently watching, who are young at 23, to say he's the best player ever, but we shouldn't be. We should admit what we're seeing in front of our eyes. This is a special talent who maybe is the best player that's ever been seen.